Chloe with Your Hollywood Life Says, and Selena Gomez has finally released her emotional music video for The Heart Wants What It Wants. Like that? So it has sparked a really big debate here at Hollywood Life as to whether or not she should keep going back to Justin Bieber, because that's what the song is all about. But first, guys, we're going to show you a clip from the opening monologue.
I felt like I know him, though, and I know that I know his heart, and I know what he wouldn't do to hurt me. But then you make me feel crazy. You make me feel like it's my fault. I was in pain.
Okay, now it's not just the opener that's super emotional. All of the lyrics in the song are so honest about just how addicted Selena is to Justin. So let's take a look.
Save your advice, 'cause I won't hear. You might be right, but I don't care. There's a million reasons why I should give you up. But the heart wants what it wants.
So we also need to point out that this was done a year ago. And in the video, we see a guy who for a moment looks like Justin, but then we realize, unfortunately, it's not. It's another hot model. And Selena actually said Justin got a little jealous of him. Of course he did.
But Selena admitted that Justin has actually seen the video and he loves it. Now, we've also found out at Hollywood Life that it has made him even more desperate to get back together with her, because it made him realize what soulmates they are and how much he misses her. And so maybe, you know, he's finding that the heart wants what it wants too.
Well, Bonnie, you know, I do sort of agree with you, but this has sparked controversy amongst all of the Jelena fans out there as to whether or not Selena should be pouring her heart out like this to the world. And I have to say, you shouldn't be doing this, because I know that she still wants Justin Bieber, and this is not gonna get him back. Right, Liz?
Okay, now, I agree with you, Chloe, but I have to say, I'm so happy to finally see Selena with a brand new music video. I love the song, it's super catchy, but I don't like that her big comeback is all about Justin. I wish that she was making it about her, because she's a superstar, that's what she should do. I love 1989, I love her bestie Taylor Swift, and I wish that she would take a little tip from T-Swift and shake it off.
I mean, I kind of agree with you. I think this video is not sending the greatest message. I love Selena and she's super talented, but the fact that she's putting out the message, you know, I love Bad Boys and I'm gonna keep going back over and over and over again. It happens. I've been there, you've been there, you've been there.
Oh, yeah.
We've all gone through it. But to put it out there that it's okay, I'm not sure that's a good message to send to young girls.
She's not saying it's okay. I think it's a fantastic song, fantastic video, and I applaud her for being so courageous, opening up the curtains on her life and on her heart that has just been torn apart for the last 3 years by Justin Bieber. But the thing is it's so relatable to millions of young women. And just like you said, we've all been through it. We've all fallen in love with a guy who we just couldn't make it work with, and we couldn't make ourselves fall out of love with. And being an artist means that you are personal, that you're not afraid to put it out there. I just think that it's poignant and it's wonderful.
Bonnie, I do agree with you when it comes to that, but I can tell you from experience that you never really get out of a toxic relationship until you absolutely hit rock bottom. Maybe Selena has now. So guys, click on Esther above to subscribe, sound off below, and let us know, do you think Selena Gomez was right to pour her heart out to the world, or do you think that she should have kept this a little bit more private? Bye, guys.
However, there's also a moment when Sean takes a knee and undoubtedly talks about moving on from Naya and thanks God for his new love, Ariana.
I got a new chick that I gotta thank God for. I got a new whip that I gotta thank